up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Invincible. Can't stop. Invincible enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight: Hercules is 25, Invincible is 36. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon,
Hercules,
you ready?
Invincible. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will be.
Oh, he got hurt,
and he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. He lands a head kick.
He scores with a huge left.
Strong jab. He connects with the left.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Big punch!
Oh, he landed an uppercut. Wicked knockout here for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Here we see it again. Boom! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion.
amateurs, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is do is run away. Run away, 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 run away. If I die tonight, I'ma die running. Got them keep coming, I'm running away. I'm running away. If I die tonight, I'ma die running. Got them keep coming, I'm running away. I'm running away. Quit my day job, poverty just ain't me. Cops shooting at our ass on any known street. Therefore, to adapt, I'm evolving. That's how my skin's so black that it turned green. Well, I gotta act up and find a new pleasure. When I got a side chick trying to do better. A faded physical reflection with another face. All I ever really do is do.
It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and El Tigre. El Tigre, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and lead with the middleweight title.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
El Tigre, ready to battle and take home the title. Making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Here tonight in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Hercules is 4 years his elder. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Ready to fight?
El Tigre. And here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for El Tigre. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
Oh,
that's it!
My, just like that!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's see that again. Check out this angle here. Boom!
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 41 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
UFC middleweight champion.
See me thuggin'. I back my Rari out the driveway.